I am at the men's bathroom near Mike Bellis's office. After months of remodeling and refacing, I noticed that the water pressure in our faucet is too strong. This wastes a lot of water. You will need a lot of paper towel to dry off. This can cause damage to property, and wet floor can cause accidents. Easy solution is to adjust the input valve and balance the amount of hot and cold water. There you go, right pressure and right temperature.